now you must be at the start of another video. Yeah, but, I'm talking about why this is my favorite Star Wars game. Like, last of you, yeah. I'm pretty sure last of you prefer Star Wars 3 the best. I do agree Star Wars 3 is pretty good, but it's hard. Like, that's one thing I don't like. That's why I like this one better. For that one reason. That every level has a mini game that you have to do, and every level is mini. First death. Okay. I just died for the first time. How about that? And on top of that, just died for the first time, and I just got hit. Well, now that might not be the first death. I don't know. Like, that's what it is. It's like the levels, every single level in Spiral 2 and 3 would have like some person sitting in there with the level that, with a mini game that's in my grid. But if you're trying for 100%, like I tried for the 100% for every Spiral Dragon trilogy, then you're gonna have to do it. Like, I got 100% on Spiral 2, and I remember every single mission that I dreaded whenever I played with them, because, like, you'll see to you that you're not gonna like every mission, but sometimes you even have to do that in order, do some of those missions in order to advance, because, like, you might be missing, like, one egg, then you're gonna have to get past one mission, like, it's just time-limited stuff, especially the speedways. Now, the speedways in here, so I can't say that. I actually like Spiral 3 speedways the best, though. So. But, like, it's just that really irritating just to be having. And on top of that, the mini games are probably, like, hidden somewhere. Like, you'd be searching around the entire level, trying to find that one dark area in, Spiral 3. Like, you'd be searching around, not just in Spiral 3, but you'd be looking for that one shortcut in order to get to the other mini game. Man, I haven't actually been in Spiral 2 yet. I'm free. I would have been in Spiral 3 by now if it weren't for the fact that my PSN account chose to make the data go away. I'm serious. I didn't do anything about the data. It just all did that by itself. It makes me really mad. I don't know what happened though. Tried to wait a day, wait to see if the data would come back. No, it didn't. It didn't come back at all. But yeah, like, beating Spiral 2, reaching the last boss is probably one of the happiest things I've done while I'm playing video games. I'm not gonna say the happiest thing in my life, because I do have a life outside of video games. Like, to be in Spiral 2 at, like, pretty much the prize for Spiral 2 is pretty much something that you pretty much just don't think that. I just don't think that you should go through all that trouble to have gotten what you got. I'm not going to spoil it, but, like, I am going to spoil the fact that you could just use that to get skill points. Dang it. Skill points, which will help you open the epilogue. The epilogue. Like, with the epilogue, you could just see that, YouTube. Like, say you watch Catcher in the Rye's Let's Play on Spiral 2, you can see how he was opening that epilogue. Like, finish. I never actually bothered to get all those skill points, because, again, like I said, you could just go on YouTube and look up Spiral 2 epilogue, and there it will be. Now, I'm not 100% certain about this, but I believe if you get 100% on Spiral 3, I believe you will be able to fight the Sorceress again. And again, I'm not going to spoil anything, but apparently once you kill her, she... Oh, wait, that's spoiler. Never mind. Yeah. Otherwise, I don't know exactly what you get for Spiral 3. The 100% Spiral the Dragon games. Spiral Dragon games are probably the only games I've ever 100%, to be honest. Like, you all know how I played Shadow Main Tiger. You all know how it's such an easy game, and y'all say it's easy to get 100% on it. Well, I said freak you then, because I don't think so. Oh! It's like, yeah, it's easy to get 100%. I just never seem to bother. But you know, I don't know how to describe it, but Sly Cooper. Hey, I never got 100% on Sly Cooper. I got all the bottles, but not the Master Chief one. But again, on topic, Spiral the Dragon. Spiral the Dragon just makes you feel like you haven't really completed the game. Because, you know, at the end of the game, they really make you feel like you haven't completed the game. Sure, you being nasty, nor can you save the dragon's place. But he tells you about nasty loot, and all of a sudden you're like, oh my god, I haven't even been in this game, I'm gonna have to go back in, all that crap. Same thing with Spiral 2, again, I don't know about Spiral 3, but Spiral 2, same thing. Like, alright, I don't know how it's supposed to go. Spiral 2, like, you might see when you go to that, vacation place, where Spiral was trying to go to in the first place, you might see that there was a door that said all of those gems and all those orbs that you needed to open it. And I'm like, oh my god. Well, I've never actually made it there without having to do 100%, because the first time I ever played Spiral 2, I did 100%. So, I know it's kind of sad to say I've been Spiral 2 100%, but I haven't been in this game ever 100%. That's weird. In fact, Spiral 2 is the only game I've ever been 100%. But that shall change at the end of this Let's Play. I would promise you guys, but due to my video game hate that I hate this way, I don't know. You just gotta believe! You gotta believe! I can't do it like Spiral did at one part near the end of the game. So you gotta believe! Like, I'm so hilarious. But, yeah. I believe I could do this 100%. But you gotta believe. But yeah, pretty much a summary of what I've been trying to say. Man, I just need to find a way out there, man. I see a key and everything, and there's even a dragon. There's still a dragon up there. Now, I've actually have done an all dragon run before, but I had to delete it because I wanted to play again. Yeah, I've actually done all Dragon One before. And, like, that's not quite 100%. And I'm gonna have to finish right now. I just have an epic shot. Alright, eh. One moment. I'm gonna end this with an epic shot. Moment. Will Spyro traverse this thing? For no reason at all. I know next time.